Good morning, honey.
Good morning. What are you doing up at the crack of dawn? It's only 9:30.
Well, I'm trying to get out of here without a little monster from next door following me.
Little Peggy Dawson?
Yeah, I can't get rid of her. Ever since she found out that I'm Ricky Ricardo, she's like a spook. No matter where I go, she's there. She walks with me to the subway in the morning. She shows up at rehearsal. And the way she looks at me. Ay, 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 ay.
Well, you know how teenage girls are. They get these fabulous crushes on men for no reason at all.
Yeah, well, what do you mean for no reason at all?
Oh, you know what I mean. She thinks the sun rises and sets in you. Of course, I don't know where she ever got the idea that you're the smartest, the handsomest, the most talented man in the whole world.
Neither do I. There are a few other men smarter than I.
Why, you big ham.
Well, anyway, I can go through this cow-eyed routine for another morning. I gotta get out of here.
Oh, now you've got plenty of time. Nobody in their right mind would expect you to be up for another 2 hours yet.
Oh, well, I guess you're right.
Drink another cup of coffee. I'll get your coat.
All right, honey. Thank you. Going crazy or something?
No.
Peggy.
Good morning, Ricky.
Good morning.
Did I startle you?
Oh, no. I always wash my hands in the coffee every morning.
My, that's interesting.
Yeah.
You go right ahead and eat your breakfast. Don't let me bother you.
Well, now, look, Peggy, I have something to say to you.
What?
Well, now, look, Peggy, you're a very sweet girl, dear.
Oh, you called me dear! Now I can die happy.
Well, look, Peggy.
Yes, Ricky, darling.
I'll be right back. Lucy! What? This is not my day. Look, Lucy, would you do me a favor, honey?
Oh, you called me honey. Oh, now I can die happy.
Now cut it out, will you?
May I have your autograph, Ricky? Just tattoo it on my arm.
Now, that's enough of that, honey. How am I going to get rid of her?
Why don't you disillusion her?
How?
Just go in there and be mean and nasty and unattractive.
I'm not that good an actor. There must be some way. Of course. I know the perfect way for me to straighten her out.
How?
You talk to her.
Me?
Yep. I gotta go to rehearsal. Goodbye, honey.
But Ricky, what do I say?
Well, honey, you're so clever. You think of something. Goodbye.
Goodbye, you coward.